Hallo, ik ben hier op het congres van Europaam. Dat is de Europese organisatie voor omweltmedicine, dus oftewel milieugeneeskunde. En ik ontmoet hier een heel interessante dame uit Italië, Teresa Tadonia. En die heeft een boek geschreven over de oorzaken van Lyme. En wat wel heel bijzonder is, is dat zij zegt dat MS eigenlijk veroorzaakt wordt door allerlei infecties die in het lichaam zitten. Nou wil zij graag een klein beetje in het Engels uitleggen wat haar visie is. Dus ik ga haar een paar vragen stellen nu. Beste Teresa.
Ja.
Nice to meet you.
No, thank you very much.
Why did you write this book?
I wrote two books and I translated one book of Dr. Cécile Jordan. Dr. Jordan cured me because I was ill a long time. I suffered on CFS, chronic fatigue syndrome. And she cured me with a long-term therapy with antibiotics.
Do you think antibiotics is necessary? Because many people think with natural way you can cure this?
Absolutely not. Antibiotics are extremely necessary to cure such form of degenerative, infectious, chronic diseases.
What is the nature of the infection?
The nature of the infection is a tick, for example. If people can, I've got sometimes in the life a tick, or they can have contact through the air with germs, or that through flows. If they, for example, we have people who live with a cat or with a dog in the same house, and these people can be infected and they don't know it.
Yeah. Wat zij uitlegt is hoe mensen een tekenbeet kunnen oplopen en besmette teken kunnen krijgen door bijvoorbeeld een vlo die op een kat zit of in het bos hebben gelopen en daar een teken hebben opgelopen en zo ziek zijn geworden met de Borrelia-infectie. Maar volgens mij heeft ze in het boek ook een heleboel andere zaken beschreven over infectieziekten die dus tot chronisch vermoeidheidssyndroom kunnen leiden. What other kind of infections can be? Do you explain many kinds of infections here?
We have to do with zoonotic infections. That are infections that are transmitted from nature, animals to the man, to the persons. That are, for example, ticks, flows, and also we have also to do with infections like rickettsial infections that are transmitted through eating. If you eat water...
That goat milk, for instance?
Yes, for example, milk that is not pasteurized. Milk, meat that is not cooked, and fish that is not cooked. Mm. And also salads. We have to do by CFS with a mixture of protozoan infections, worms infections, and bacterial infections.
Do you also have contacts with people who have been cured by your method? Do you know so many stories?
I have stories of many people who have been cured with this therapy, and I have exposed also these stories in my books.
And also people who were in the wheelchair with chronic degenerative disease like multiple sclerosis?
Yes, if the therapy, if the multiple sclerosis is at the beginning, with this therapy, it's also possible to get the people healthy in order that they can walk again. Mm. If the multiple sclerosis has brought already damages, in any case, the illness will be stopped.
It will not get worse, you mean?
No. And in any case, every case is a singular case.
Sure.
I cannot say. I cannot make any promise.
I see. It's quite courageous of you to write a book. What's your profession, as I may ask?
My profession, I am a scientific journalist.
Ah.
And I work as freelancer in Cologne.
Very interesting to meet you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. And are you going to come to Holland one time?
Certainly, I will. We had already here in Germany patients in my group of patients that I direct with this therapy. We had already people from Holland who have get this therapy.
Very nice, very nice. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you very much. Bye.
We try to make the get the message out to the people.
Bye. This book I have only translated it and done in order that it could be read by German people.
It came from French?
Dr. Jordan, she is Belgian.
Belgian.
She wrote the book in French.